You know, someone once asked me, how do you go about balancing the fact that you're a blacksmith, but also a huge heckin' nerd? Well,
this is the way.
This is the way.
Damn right. Let's get to it then.